Alright, hello everybody, welcome to a game called Generation Zero. So this is an open world, a multiplayer action adventure game. So it's a lot of tags right there. Oh, I can change my starting outfit. Alright, so we obviously have to go with the math professor right here. Hello fellow kids. I like how both male and females have the same outfit. Alright, that's a lot of lore. You and some classmates have spent a few days out in the archipelago. That does not sound like me. I do not have friends in class, and I would never go out. Alright, so apparently I have to look in this house and try to find some loot. Maybe some weapons, perhaps. I see something over there already, and it looks kind of weird, so... These people have a ton of wood right here. I wonder if they really like smoked ham or something. All right. The last Amazon delivery right here. And more wood, of course. All right, I can use the flashlight now. Oh. I think that's a mean robot right there. I think that's what ended life as we know it. And now I have a gun. Oh man, they couldn't even start their game. Are you kidding me? Oh my god. Someone spilled the barbecue sauce. Hold on, let me grab this. A simple first aid kit. Okay. I get it. All right, so there's some ammunition in the bathroom. That's good. Oh, I have to click on it? That's weird. Can I take the toilet paper with me? No? Oh, there's something right there, actually. The apocalypse is not that bad. We still have energy. The radio probably still works. You can watch some Netflix, perhaps. Also, they have one of those old-ass TVs, like the fat TVs. Huh. Oh, this is in the 1980s. That makes sense. All right, I can make a jump up here. Is there fall damage? I'm just gonna stay up here. Robots can't climb. That's a known well fact, Khaleesi. More gas. Man, this game is really gassy. Good joke. Very good. What a professional joke right there. I'm just opening all of the doors. You know what? I'm just gonna open all of the doors in every single car that I find. Oh my god. What do we have here? Some drugs? Oh no, fireworks. I got some pants. Oh, Lord knows it's important to keep your sense of fashion, even at the worst of times, you know? That's when your real sense of fashion is tested, you know, when your life is in danger. Everyone can dress well when society is just fine, but during the apocalypse, that's when the true fashionistas really shine, you know? More fashion, more clothes, great. Take it all. Oh, it's right there. Oh my god, it's so freaking fast. Oh no. You're not good enough. Okay. Let's go this way. Where's this guy? Oh god. Is it dead? Oh my god. Holy crap. What the heck was that? Oh, it's dead. It's dead. Oh my god. That charge. There's another one right there. I think this one's different though. Oh no, it's the same. Can I get a sneak attack multiplier here? Oh yeah. Oh boy. Entered combat? Yes, I did. All right. Oh my god, the accuracy of that thing is so bad. Do you even game, bro? All right. Mission completed. Apparently, I guess. Oh boy. That's a ton of damage right there. Is it dead? How do I heal though? How do I heal? The thing here is that little pointer, it's telling me. Oh, there's another one. Oh boy. There is multiple of them. Oh no. I'm gonna die here. Okay, that guy's dead. Don't shoot at me, you jerk. Okay, it's dead. No, it's not. No, it's not. It's not dead. It's so fast, though. All right, now we're good. I think we're good. And I have a ton of ammunition. I like this. So at least engaging in battle is rewarding. You know, there are other games where engaging with the enemy is just, it's just pointless. You don't get anything. So, heck yeah, bro. There's some makeup? Hold on. Is there makeup here? I thought I saw some makeup. So combat is not always the best approach. Sometimes being stealthy pays off. It's not gonna work with me. You know, I'm really not much of a stealth guy. Oh, there's one right there. Is it looking at me? No, that's his bot. It's kind of hard to tell their bot from their face, you know? Oh, sorry. All right, well. Would you die, please? Oh, there's another one right there. Okay, that one's dead. There's another one over here. Yep. Stop shooting at me, you jerk. What the heck? Okay. 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 Please move. That's bad. I don't see... Okay. Why do I do these things, you know? I should just go with the same approach that everyone has, which is trying to be stealthy, but no. Oh! Oh, that was good. That was a good thing. Alright, oh boy! They just blend in with the background. Alright, dude, you're dead. That's good. Oh, there's another one over there. Are you kidding me? I need more ammo. I need to loot this. Come on. All right, so I just have to search the church for meaning, I guess. I can take the radio. Is that a radio? I don't even know, dude. There's a backpack right there with some pants. You know, I always leave my pants at the church. It's common. More pants. Jesus Christ, what were these people doing here? We all know what they were doing. Pants just don't get left behind like that. Look at this. Sleep over. Oh, baby. Oh, baby. There's a shotgun right here. Oh, yes, give it to me. Inventory full? No way. Hold on. Why would I carry 5 different radios? Man, I really need to listen to that podcast, you know? I like this. I have a shotgun, dudes. What a good loot run. That was great. Mission completed. Sanctuary. All right, that's good. Oh, all right, so the arrow is pointing that way, so that's probably where the farm is, apparently. I guess we're gonna head that way. That's like a rather unreliable way to give directions, really. Oh, baby. Oh my god, I missed it. It's so fast. Oh, it's dead. It's dead. That's good. Oh my god, there's another one right there. Oh boy. Take that. What the heck? You're so far away, man. Oh, I'm in the middle of this. Oh, boy. Am I dead? No, I'm good. I'm good. I'm good. Where is it? Oh, boy. There you go. That thing's so far away. It makes no sense. Oh, my God. What the heck? Dude, come on. Come on. Oh, that's good. Oh, my God. We're good. I'm sorry, sir, but I'm gonna need this. Thank you. Oh, man, look at this truck right here. All right. It's gonna be so good. Oh.
They ask you how you are. You just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine.
Okay. Okay. All right. Now this makes it all worth it. All right. My dude is looking lit. Check that out. You don't want to mess with this dude. How do you like that, huh? Oh, boy. Come on, dude. Please just die. All right. I think we're good. Oh, my God. What's up with this game and orgies? Jesus Christ. Look at this. Oh, man. There's a shovel here. Can I take it? Come on. I want the shovel. I'd rather have the shovel than... this rusty ass gun. Oh my god, we have a hunting rifle. I wonder if people in the 80s had retro looking posters. Oh my god, I have to go all the way down to this place. Oh, there's a car right there. I need to open those doors.
Oh, yes. Oh, yes.
Oh, heck yeah, boy. Oh, my God. That's a ton of ammunition right there. Man, this dude really just deserves to die. Look at this. Look at this dork. I don't know why this animation is like I'm eating a Pop-Tart. You're dead. There you go. That's good. Oh, where? What? Where is that? I don't see it. Oh, yes. That was good. That was a good hit. You're dead. Oh my God. This rifle is so good. Oh, there's a car. And you know what we do with cars. Skratidufoludadu, manny. There's a silencer. All right. We have a silencer and another rifle. I wonder if it's better. Right in the head. Come on. You're dead. Dude, I have a silencer. What's going on? How is this a silencer? What? Oh, where is that? Where is it? Oh, it's right there. And we are here. Finally. This took a while. Locate and explore the bomb shelter. Huh, so I did see a bunker before, so I think there's gonna be an entrance somewhere over here. Oh yeah, that's a drone. That's a drone, yep. Alright, that was good though. Alright. There's another one over there, I think. Okay. All right. Dead. Oh, there it is. The bomb shelter. Thank God. All right, all right, all right. We found it. Let's go inside. Oh, baby. Look at that. All right, boys. So we're going to explore this in the next episode. Thank you guys so very much for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye-bye.